everyone. Today we're going to talk about the muscles that control our facial expressions. The human face has over 43 muscles that are responsible for controlling the various movements and expressions. These muscles are connected to the bones in the face and work together to create a range of emotions. The frontalis muscle controls the movement of the forehead and helps us to raise our eyebrows. The procerus muscle is responsible for depressing the skin of the forehead and creating transverse wrinkles or frown lines. The orbicularis oculi muscle controls the movement of the eyelids, allowing us to blink and close the eyes. The zygomaticus major muscle, located near the cheekbone, is responsible for smiling and raising the corners of the mouth. The zygomaticus minor muscle also helps to raise the corners of the mouth, creating a smiling expression. The risorius muscle is located near the corners of the mouth and helps to pull the angles of the mouth to produce a smile. The levator labii superioris muscle helps to raise the upper lip, making it possible for us to frown or pout. The buccinator muscle helps us to blow, whistle, and make other sounds with our lips. The masseter is responsible for chewing. It helps elevate mandible, brings the lower jaw forward, and closing the mouth. These are just a few examples of the many muscles that work together to control the movements of our face. Understanding how they work can help appreciate the complexity and precision of aesthetic treatments.